Frisco, where are you going? This is not the time to show temperament. Get back here and stay with the other finalists. Oh, well, you've got to expect more.
She won't make money off of mine, Dame Dog. She can make it off of Harlow and all the rest of the fools that will flock to her, but not Crystal Dog. Anybody but her. You can take all the pictures you want of me, but I better not them on the street because it's over. Get a picture with me and Harlow and we'll see which is more beautiful, Dolly.
Monique, would you tell her why you didn't come? Because she knew it's Victor Harlow. She said, Crystal, darling, don't go. Because you're not going to get it. And that's why all the true beauties didn't have a right to show my color, Dolly. I am beautiful, and I know I'm beautiful. Look at Harlow's outfit. That is right. Don't bother her. Don't bother her. It's not Harlow's fault. It's not her fault.
I know it's not her fault.
She can't help it because you're beautiful and you're young. You deserve to have the best in life, but you didn't deserve.
Missy, I don't say she's not beautiful, but she wasn't looking beautiful tonight. She doesn't equal me. Look at her makeup. It's terrible.